This performance of those young people just put the biggest smile on my face, one that I haven't had in a very long time. And so that's really what the arts is about, just transforming lives, changing a community. I am so honored to not only have grown up in this community, but as a kid, I performed on this stage. I used to come to the African American Art Culture Complex, and I'm just gonna be honest, I wasn't as good as those kids were. So I had to go into politics. But the thing is, it was my first opportunity. It was my first opportunity to step out on stage and to be encouraged by people like Judith, who basically just supports young people and supports making sure that they have opportunities to express themselves in such an amazing way. They spend countless hours working to bring you what you just saw on stage here today. And that's why I have certificates on behalf of the Board of Supervisors for all the performers. And I just miss being here with the kids, with the performers, with the artists, and I see the co-directors of the African American Art and Culture Complex, Melanie and Melora Green. Is so important. It's so important in transforming lives. You have been with us for so many years at this place. You have never given up, even when we were struggling financially, even when we were dealing with some of the worst violence in the history of this city right here in this community. You continue to build bridges, to work with people, to bring kids from all over the community for an opportunity to display what you know is inside each and every one of them, an amazing talent. And so I just wanted to stop by to show my support and my appreciation for the work of handful players, what they do to transform the lives of young people all over San Francisco. And we are just lucky that you are a part of the African American Art and Culture Complex. Thank you for the work that you are doing and will continue to do. And thank you to all of the families and the community members who are here just supporting our young people and the work that they do to continue to inspire each and every one of us. Have a wonderful time today. Thank you all so much.